In this video, I will show you how to find out your monitor's height, length, and the size without physically measuring the monitor. So let's get started. First, we need a code to run in PowerShell. I have already written down the code and I have saved it in a notepad. I would upload this into cloud and you can download it from the link. Then, after you have downloaded this text, go to your C drive, right click, and click on new and a new folder. Call this folder test, then double click to enter to this folder and right click and create a new text document. And we need to call this monitors. Enter. This would be the part where we would be saving the information about the monitors. Then go to the start and right click, then click on Windows PowerShell. Go back to this code that you have just downloaded. Select all, press Ctrl C to copy. Go back to PowerShell and press Ctrl V to paste. So things to consider. Here you can see the log file, the address that we just created is really important. Obviously, you can create anywhere else. All you need to do is to come and change this code to save the output wherever you want. And the things that we are trying to find out is the manufacturer, the name of the model, and the serial number. So let's press enter. And you can see the code is completed successfully. Now we need to go back to our test folder, which we create in the C drive. Double click to open the text file. And you can see it has created the output of our monitor. I got two monitors. And you might be wondering, what is ACR? We don't know any manufacturer called ACR. For that, I would also provide a link to this website, which gives the ID against the manufacturer name. ACR is an ID for the manufacturer name called Acer. So Acer is my manufacturer. So you need to look into this if it is not clear what your manufacturer is. Now, all we need is the manufacturer name and the model number. So go to Google and just type the manufacturer name and the model number in front of it and then just press enter. Usually, the first search result would be the correct link. So click on it. Obviously, your monitor might be a different manufacturer, but the process is the same. So it found my monitor, you can see, and if you scroll down, it gives a different pictures of it. And then here it is, the screen size, 24 inch. But another very important thing to look at is the aspect ratio. Remember, not all 24 inch monitors would have the same aspect ratio. So to get the full length and the height of the monitor, we need to do some math. I have developed this spreadsheet for calculating the length and the height of the monitor. When we get the monitor size, it's a diagonal of the monitor. So to calculate the height and length, we need to use these two equations. First, we need to calculate this length, but you can simply download this spreadsheet and use it for yourself. Or you can copy these equations and use your calculator to get the same results. So in the monitor size, we got 24 inch in my case, and the ratio is very important. In my case, the ratio is 16, so put 16 here, then press tab and type 9 because it is 16 to 9. These two numbers should be at two different cells. And once you do that, this color means inputs and these all are the outputs. So the angle is this angle theta here, which gives us around 30 degrees. And then we calculate the length, and the length comes down to 20.91 inches. Which is this length, and the height is 11.76 inches, which is this is the height. Also, you could calculate the same results in centimeters. To verify the results, you could go to Wikipedia page, and there you will see a table which gives different aspect ratios. And once you know your aspect ratio, all you need to do is to come down on this column and find your diagonal size, which is the same as the size, 24 inches in this case, and then it will give you its width or the length, which is 20.87, and its height, which is 11.81, and you can follow the same method with any other sizes or any other aspect ratio which matches the results that I got from this spreadsheet, or you can simply use this spreadsheet.
I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.